This young man with lung cancer
is a non-smoker, so this came out of the blue. He was always in the lungs and the lining of his heart and his bone in the abdominal area. It was heartbreaking.
Dr. Mo Farhat is focused on one thing.
But we didn't want to give up.
Beating cancer and nothing else.
Throughout the whole treatment, I can definitely see something positive was happening. One of the most remarkable response to treatment we have, he was back to his normal self. A walking miracle, completely recovered. When he hugged me, he just said, "Thank you, doc." And that's all he had to say.
The specialists at Michiana Hematology Oncology's Advanced Centers for Cancer Care.
That was one of those situations that keeps you up at night and also makes you get up in the morning.
We're beating cancer.
This is my passion, to do what we do to beat cancer. Everybody's changed by it.
Michiana Hematology Oncology's Advanced Centers for Cancer Care.
You are never the same.
Find out how at theheartofcancercare.com.